just having like those moments like with your friends or having those days that are just amazing. It's not even about like the actual physical aspect of snowboarding. It's just about like the camaraderie between you and your friends. And when you're turning your snowboard and like having a good time hooting and hollering or whatever, you're not thinking about all the things you need to get done that day. You're just like, you're living in those moments. And I think that's what snowboarding is to me. It's just like living like each of those moments and really enjoying them.
Yeah! It worked! It worked! Oh, that trick is fun!